denied. Level 3, access required. Level 5, access required. Thank you.
one way to find out.
Have you found Officer Taylor?
Maybe. I'm going to take a look.
Jack?
It's the guard. He's dead.
What? An accident?
I'll take a look. No, I don't think this was an accident.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think so. Tag reads Richardson, security uniform.
Okay, now we know why security didn't greet you.
Perimeter checks complete. Weather damage minimal. Most of the crew have already departed for center point. I'm still exploring the unexplained damage to the drill bay exterior door. However, given that storm season is upon us, I'm not concerned about foul play at this moment. Due to the damage, the door is offline for maintenance, and I've asked Officer Hoskins to inform the residents to avoid any disruption.
Officer Taylor isn't here.
Well, what the hell is going on there?
No idea. It's time we update Central.
I'm on it.
Down here.
I've logged the update. It's time to head to the LCD.
Agreed. I'm on my way.
Jack, your helmet! Get out of there now!
Hey! I'm still in here!
You need to get out of there now!
Oxygen levels reduced.
Jack, come in!
Contamination purge accelerated.
Answer me!
Oxygen levels reduced.
Jack! Come in!
No, I'm here.
Oxygen level reducing. Oxygen levels reduced to 80%. Contamination purge.
Jack, come in!
Oh, great.
Contamination purge.
What the hell is going on here? Small spaces. Those are all I need. Finally.
What happened? Are you contaminated?
I'm not sure there was a contamination.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure.
What?
Someone was down there with me. I'm heading back up to the surface level now.
Down there with you? But who?
I don't know.
Level 5, access required.
What now?
Airlock breach.
Airlock breach. Get your helmet on.
Officer Dunpart, who's that?
Helen Dunpart, a senior botanist.
Jess, contact Central. Tell them there's an incident here.
An incident? What kind of incident?
Something is going on. She's multiple stab wounds.
What?
Contact Central. Tell them it's a violent act incident. Have them send aid. Her helmet was damaged. She couldn't breathe, but she made the journey anyway. Jess, how many people are in Solis?
The system lists 6. Mining crews stop during storm season. Those there are for research and cycle maintenance.
She never had a chance. What was she? What was she running from? Jess, I can't just leave. I need to remove the lockdown and access the security cameras. I can check through the building that way.
That sounds like a safer compromise.
What a night.
You need to let Central respond. One sweep and then you're out of there.
I'll use the cameras to locate them, then I'm gone.
Okay.
Where's the generator located?
East of the atrium. A straight shot from there to the maintenance unit.
The airlock breaches sealed the outer door until I left the lockdown. Is there another way to the maintenance unit?
Okay, according to the layout, you can take the drill bay hangar door, and that should bring you out in front of the maintenance unit.
Drill bay hangar, got it.
You can access it from the service tunnel from the stairwell.
Roger.
Locked.
I would be rude not to.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my boo. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, how cute.
Try hard.
This is why you're divorced.
I'm sure Patricia wouldn't list that as the only reason.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my boo. Happy birthday to you.
Level 3, access required.
How are you holding up? Well, they train us for mining accidents, but never anything like this.
We don't know what this is yet.
What is the point of watching all of these shows if you refuse to apply what you've learned?
I'm not ruling out zombies.
I hope for your sake you're wrong.
What did Central say?
They're sending support. It will be a while, though, until they reach you.
Roger.
I'm at my limit.
Level 4, access required.
Solis has been up here for years. Must be starting to show its age.
I think we are long past that. Solis is vintage.
We're back at the bar?
No. I knew I should have taken the bottle with me. What? It's after midnight. I'm officially on vacation. Oh, gee!
What?
These hand dryers. Same back on ours. They're just so loud.
If you weren't already on edge.
Exactly.
Level 3, access required.
I think that's working now. Everything here is broken. Surface trips are still progressing despite the increased demand from Helen. This cycle it's been a tough one. Morale around the team remains good as the storm season approaches. Most are looking forward to a break. The power outages here don't help, but we've done our best to manage.
Why would they need these? A platform. It came right at me.
How?
No idea. I'm not the only one searching in the dark.
Was it defective?
I'll check. It seems in working order. At least it was.
Well, keep your guard up and get that generator back on.
Roger.
Exposing my team. This is really getting out of hand. I need to unwind. Beer and poker with the guys tonight. After this cycle, I'm taking a break. I need it.
I'm trapped, Jess.
Trapped?
The platform's blocking the door. I can't remote access it. The lockdown has sealed all exterior bulkhead doors.
Blow the blast doors.
If only.
Given how the night is going, it's not the worst idea. Or did you take your helmet off again?
No, it's on.
Terrifying that I even have to ask that, isn't it?
Did you put yours back on?
Sure.
I'm gonna have to get creative.
First time for everything, I guess. What did he have in mind?
I'm gonna walk the track.
Nice for a walk. Watch out for any more haunted platforms.
Proximity.
It looks like I'll have to open these doors manually. Everything in this place is broken.
Jess, you there?
Finally!
Oh, you miss me?
Not funny. I thought the worst had happened when your comms went down.
Interference in the tunnel or from the storm, I guess.
Okay, where are you now?
I'm not sure. I need to work my way back to the surface. Titans are so much bigger in person.
Yeah, the name kind of gives it away.
All this going on and no one has radioed for help. You buying that?
Usually not a good sign.
What is going on here?
Well, you did say you weren't ruling out zombies. Seen any?
Not yet.
Monologuing again?
The storage unit ahead is open.
Okay, just get to the maintenance unit.
I'm just gonna take a look.
It's like you watch these movies and try to one-up the dumb protagonists who die early.
I'll be right back.
I can't even. Remember our training. Focus and calm.
I found another. Tout.
That's their drill operations manager, according to company records. The guy from the drill bay hangar before?
I don't think so. Let's get to that generator. Heading to the maintenance unit now.
These storms are starting to get out of hand.
Lockdown in full effect.